Hello, and welcome to another episode of Dark Souls. And I've got this peculiar doll. Oh. Ooh. Ooh-hoo. I'm investigating this painting very thoroughly. Mm-hmm. Oh, uh-oh. I'm being stolen! I've just been eaten by a painting. Well, doesn't this just look interesting? I'll tell you what it doesn't look like. It definitely does not look painted. Sounds like a lot of snow, though. Oh, hello? Okay. What kind of beings inhabit this world? Death and pain. Bonfire. Well, at least should I ever want out of here, I can just teleport. Ooh. Hello. Okay. Can I not go in the front door? No. No surprise there. Ooh, here seems to be stairs. And more stairs. Place suffers from frame rate drops. I'm not amused. Backstab! Oh my god, what are those? The fuck are those? I don't know what it is, but why is everything in here hollow? See you over there, shaking that ass. Ooh. Can I make said jump? No. What's down here? That is a giant white rat. It's a dead white rat. Suck it! Soul of a brave warrior. Oh, another rat. Rat soup. Can you get there from here? Oh, that doesn't seem like one that you could get. That just seems too far, to be honest. There's items. Oh no! I died in a courtyard of somewhere land. Oh, what a waste of souls. What a waste of souls. Okay, that's two dead guys. One second, please. I'll be right with you. I'm down here where the archer's not a problem. Did you know that you can parry arrows? Ow. Oh, no, no, no! No! You sons of a bitches! Arrgh. Oh. My souls are right here. No? Yes. Okay. I don't think I like this place. It's annoying. Somebody was here casting a miracle. Goodbye, toxic. More vitality. We broke 1,000 health. That works for me. I need to start putting points back into strength. I think. Oh, whoops. Does this work? Do I have to shoot that? The rope? The guy? Okay. Oh, a humanity. A huge manatee. Hey, you. Hey. Whoa. 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 Oh. Are you serious? Fuck this place. I'm leaving. I'm fucking leaving. Screw you guys. I'm out. I'm not coming back here till I have what I need to get rid of that shit repeatedly. This bonfire is cut off from others. Cannot warp. Shit! And let me guess, I can't exit this world. The bridge is out. The way is shut. Only the dead keep it? Bad Lord of the Rings reference? Ooh, shanked. Double shankage. Double shankage. Okay, key to not getting toxic is don't stand on them when you kill them. There we go. Oh, hello, sir. You appear to have a friend trying to shoot at me from across the way. Excuse me a second. I'm gonna come out here and take care of your friend, if you don't mind. Double takeout! Oh, fuck me. I am so screwed. I am so screwed. Don't come near me, because I am so screwed. Oh. Delay lag. Delay lag? Button lag stuff. Shit! Oh my god. This is not where I want to be. I seriously am not going to be able to get out of here. Quick, pick up as many items as one can find. There's an item out here. What the hell is the A-OK about? I'm not dead yet. Oh. I'm gonna be if I keep that crap up. Well, I've got nothing to lose. I'm already toxic. Okay. Oh, I can totally make that. Why is it that toxic never goes away? Emergency item check. Yep, don't have any. Okay. This is a ladder. Where does this ladder go? I don't like the noise of being toxic. It sounds very annoying. Is that a real chest? Contain blooming moss clumps. No. Painting guardian gear. Excuse me if I sound very underwhelmed. But I seem to be dying a slow death to toxicity. What? Is this the ladder I climbed? Is it really? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. The fuck is going on down there? Don't know, don't care. I don't want to die. Running to bonfire at maximum speed. And bonfire. Let's level up again. This time we're going to put a point into strength. No? Yes. No. Yes. No. Maybe. I haven't decided. See, that's poison resist. Because there is no such thing as toxic resist, apparently. I'm really thinking endurance for some reason. But I'm gonna put it in strength. Strength. And let's get back to getting myself killed, shall we? Okay. I was blocking, but whatever. How many arrows do I have? I'm guessing none. None's an accurate enough number, regardless, right? Woohoo! Oh, son of a monkey! Ooh, what'd you drop? Broken straight sword. Fuck. How many arrows do I have? I have 12. I think I'll save those in case of emergency. I like spears. Spears are good. Occasionally. What is the attack of the halberd? A really sloppy looking forward stab. With a hell of a range, though. Range is what I need right now. But this is a very low durability weapon, considering it's crystal. Oh, lock on, please. Thank you. Ow. Okay. Hee hee. Oh. .334. Holy shit. Oh. Woohoo. Oh, that was dangerous, but I did it anyhow. What? Now who's shooting at me? Hee-hee. So having a ridiculously long attack range is helpful. Oh no! Oh, where am I? I don't know where I am. Oh, there's an item over here. Delicious. But no, seriously, where the fuck am I and how do I get out of it? I'd rather not go that way. What over there? Nifty. Where does this go? To a ledge. Is there anything over this way? Perhaps down there? There's a door down there. Oh, I bet this is... Yeah, okay. 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 I know where I am. I think. Let's not fall down this time. Not falling would be preferable. What is up? A little eye out for items. Oh my god! Did it die? Okay. Oh? Red sign soapstone. Praise the sun. That thing can stay there. What the fuck is a red sign soapstone, though? Ooh. Ooh. What the fuck are these things? I mean, really? Hmm. Hmm? Mm-hmm. Oh, I might have jumped down on the wrong spot of it. Shit. Oh. Oh. Shit. That was a bit of an oversight. Fuck. Fuckity fuck fuck. That does not look fatal, but it probably is. That ledge there looks higher. Okay, it wasn't fatal. That's a fog door. And that's a real door. Try cave. Cave? What cave? And you're dead? Open. Locked by some contraption. Okay. I don't suppose there's another bonfire around here somewhere. About this door. Anything out this door? Door number one. Or possibly two. Depending on how you're counting. Oh, fuck. This entire thing just looks bad. The whole thing looks bad. That's all I have to say. Wish I had Dragon Slayer arrows. This is why I'm a bad person. For not having bought some before. The fuck is going on? No, seriously, what the fuck was that all about? Let me up. Okay. This is going to be another long episode. I need to stop these, because my hard drive is full of them. He looks alive. I don't like that. I feel my death coming on. Okay. Oh! Oh no! No 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 no! Run, 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 run away. Woohoo! I'm over here. Hey, I'm over here. Over here. Dragon, over here. Oh, you've been fooled. You've been fooled. Okay. Hey, spray over here, would you? Thank you. I thought it needed a nice helping of purple. Is he dead? Like, truly, truly, truly dead? Truly, truly, truly dead? Fuck, that was easy. Another soul of a proud knight. A dragon scale. Cool. Blood shield? Is that another one? Don't tell me that's another one. The fuck is this thing? Seriously? What the fuck? I'm running out of ideas. Out of ideas. Let's look at this blood shield. What does it have to entice me? Very high fire resist. Or fire block? Fire block. Fire block. I'm wearing light armor. I could probably afford to throw it on, right? I am above 20% now. Well, no problem there. I never have to worry about weight for a very long time. What do you know? I'm back under 50%. The fuck just happened? Now I must read it, because there's something I don't know. The blood shield spoken of in the Lost Legends. The red of blood is slightly enchanted and boosts various resistances. Oh? So yeah, I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, this is where I came up. So down here is where there's a fog door. Hello, fog door. Before I go through said fog door, its durability is at half. I should stop using this as long as I don't need to use it. I think I'm going to replace it with the lightning spear for now. Spear people. Hello? Oh no. This does not look promising. Does not look promising at all. I do believe you can't attack these things from the front. Ow. Watch out, guys. It's a Spartan phalanx. The sad part is that's probably about an accurate description for this. Okay. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, ow. Shit. Drink, god damn it. Okay, I need to stop being greedy. Hello. It's a mighty fine day, isn't it? Oh. Whatever. There sure is a lot of them, huh? This was, so far, considerably easier than I was expecting. Ow. Had to open my mouth. Two left? Just two? Two plus one? No, that is a bird thing. Fuck, when did you get here? Better question, why? If you don't mind, I have another phalanx to kill. I'm all yours, bird bitch. Huh. Well, I guess I'm free to explore now. Oh! Are you dead? You're dead. You're a corpse. Where do you get? Oh, don't die to falling. I swear I will suck down that humanity. Ooh, a ring of sacrifice. I used up all of mine that I had, so that's kind of useful. Or a lot of useful. Is that the main door? That looks like the main door. Houston, we have shortcut. I'm actually going to use that to stop for now. We will continue here in the painted world of, what was it, Ariamis? Next time. As soon as we spend a level, I think we'll grab another strength. Alright, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.